It's called football violence. For what all men know, it's football violence, it's for the football. Yeah? Nice one.